The search engine Google is showing the slideshow doodle for the Geminid Meteor shower 2018. The Geminids are considered to be one of the most spectacular meteor showers of the year. It will go up to 120 meteors per hour at its peak. Unlike most other meteor showers, the Geminids are not associated with a comet but with an asteroid, the 3200 Python. The asteroid takes about 1.4 years to orbit the Sun. First discovered via satellite data 35 years ago, the Python is responsible for bringing the spectacular Geminid meteor showers to Earth's atmosphere each December. This year, the Geminids will peak on the night between 14th and 15th December. If the weather is clear, 2018 should be the best year ever to watch the Geminids. It seems we don't need any special equipment or a lot of skills to view a meteor shower. No need for a telescope or binocular, just need a clear sky and lots of patience. Meteor showers are named after the location of the radiant, usually a star or constellation close to where they appear in the night sky. In case of the Geminid meteor shower, the meteors appear to come from a radiant in the constellation Gemini.